Ready? Start. The Right Honorable Gentleman, the Member for Preston speaking in the House of Commons on Tuesday evening on the proposal to increase the numerical strength of the Army and Navy referred to the extraordinary growth of the British Empire during the last 50 years. First, he asserted with much vigor that freedom of trade, freedom of the people, and freedom of the press were the rule in every part of His Majesty's dominions, and he declared that every free trader was bound to give the master his support. Full stop. His Majesty's government had given most careful consideration to this matter, and ministers in both houses of parliament were quite unanimous in the conviction that such a measure was necessary for the safeguarding of the vast interests committed to their care. Full stop. His Right Honorable Friend, the Secretary for War, had shown exactly how the proposed increase would be distributed, and the Chancellor of the Exchequer, the First Lord of the Treasury, and the First Lord of the Admiralty had each advanced weighty reasons for the adoption of the proposal. Full stop. It was not a party question, and he trusted that the Right Honorable Gentleman, the leader of the opposition, would not attempt to make party capital out of it. Full stop. It was true, as the President of the Board of Trade and the Secretary of State for the Home Department had both candidly admitted, there were several minor details of the measure open to amendment, but they would no doubt be amended in a committee when the chairman of committee would give honorable members, and especially the honorable and learned member for Bath, an opportunity of debating these points. Full stop. The leader of the opposition took exception to the manner in which the proposal had been brought before the House, and declared that sound reasons had not been advanced for its adoption. Full stop. As leader of the party in opposition, he claimed that fuller discussion should be given to the measure before the government pressed it forward to a division. Full stop. The Secretary of State for War replied for the government, and the motion was carried by a very large majority. Full stop.